just remember, but
peak Allen Iverson back in the day, what he was like to watch, and you forget how great he was and how unstoppable he was in open court situations like the one we just saw.
Rudy Gobert. Oh, well, nicely done.
Put that one in the highlight reel, because you don't see Rudy Gobert square up and shoot a jump.